best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
I'm going to start with year 8 then. So if we pull the following up then, congratulations to them. Adam McAllister. Tessa Carling. Leah English. And Cara Baker. Well done to those commended for the hard work.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Ronan McMullen, Steve Conway, Jonah Williams, and Olivia Lacey. Congratulations.
Best. You can be the King Kong.
Amy Medine Smith, Olivia Stewart, Alice Hillen, period. Well done to them. Speed into year 9, Shauna Rogan, Owen Sharman, Haley Heaney, and Nathan Farmer. Well done to them. And then straight on into year 10. You need to come up in the right sequence this time now. Emily Dominican, Sean Robb, and last but not least, Faith Case. So well done to all of them.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records.
And that doesn't necessarily mean the pupil who is the most gifted at math or who gets the highest percentage in their traffic tests. But for us it is the person who always puts the best into their work, makes an effort, does all their homeworks, presents their work well, and generally always does the best. So we've won a lot of overall key series 3 prize night, and the person who is going to receive this in the month of September is Olivia Stewart.
Roman McCullough.